The Lord has his eye on me as I sit in this chair, and though I can't run around from this spot to over there, I know that he knows, I know that he cares. There's no need to worry now, my Lord's always there. Father, set my soul sailing like a cloud upon the wind, free and strong to carry on until the journey's end. Each mile I put between the past and the future, I find out who I am. I want to thank you for the gift of your son and for the mystery of prayer and for the faith to doubt. Are the questions of my days. I search them now to understand the wisdom of your ways. Jesus walks before me and clearly marks the path to guide me to the Father and to peace. not knowing that all the while you're working to see if when I'm put through the fire I'll come out shining like gold. Oh Lord, please don't ever stop working with me till you see I can be all you want me to be. And strength I can rest. Then, leaning fully on you, my questions fall one by one. Dear Lord, please don't ever stop working with me till you see I can be all you want me to be.
Father, lift me up.
the clouds be rolled back as a scroll. The trump shall resound and the Lord shall descend. Even so,
spend my mortal lifetime in this chair, I refuse to waste it living in despair. And though others may receive gifts of healing, I believe that He has given me a gift beyond compare. For heaven is near times it is all I can see.
Sweet music I hear coming down to my ear, and I know that it's playing for me.
For I am Christ the Savior's own bride, and redeemed I shall stand by his side.
He will say, shall we dance,
and our endless romance will be worth all the tears I have cried.
I rejoice with him whose pain my Savior hears, and I weep with him who still his anguish fears. But earthly joys and earthly tears are confined to earthly ears, and a greater good the word of God reveals. In this life I have a cross that I must bear, a tiny part of Jesus' death that I can share. And one day I'll lay it down, and he has promised me a crown to which my suffering can never be compared. That's why heaven is nearer to me, and at times it is all I can see.
Sweet music I hear coming down to my ear, and I know that it's playing for me. For I am Christ, the Savior's own bride, and redeemed I shall stand by his side.
He will say, shall we dance,
and our endless romance all the tears I have cried. I am a servant, I am listening for my name. I sit here waiting, I've been looking at the game that I've been playing. I've been staying much the same. When you are lonely, you're the only one to blame. I am a servant, I am listening. So I see. getting ready for my part. We never realized a baby born one blessed night gave us the greatest gift of our lives. We were the reason that he gave his life. We were the reason Jesus suffered and died to a world that was lost. Dark and cloudy day, a man hung crying in the rain because of love, because of love.
I sit in this
from this spot to over there. I know that he knows. I know that he cares. There's no need to worry now. My Lord's always there.
I have to admit it. It's not very easy. And there are plenty of times when, well, when I feel it's unfair. You see, I'd like to jump up, dance, kick, maybe do aerobics, play the piano, or play tennis, or even comb my own hair. And let's see, I'd like to plant veggies and cut flowers, ride a horse, or bake pies, barbecue burgers. Oh, and I'd love to embrace a friend, or hold a hand, sew a skirt, get on my knees to pray. And I'd like to clean house and diaper babies and do dishes and scrub floors and launder clothes and do ironing and make beds and peel potatoes. But you know something?
I'm enfolded in Jesus' arms as I sit.